كم شخص رحلك يعني؟
شخصين.
الله يرحمنا حبيبي. There's no home that hasn't been touched by this disaster. Right here, this young man has lost his brother and his brother's entire family. I could easily say there is no home in Aleppo that hasn't lost a relative. Some entire families have gone. And right now, the evacuation process is still ongoing in Aleppo because many of the buildings are still in danger of collapsing over the heads of their residents.